Welcome back to Let's Play Fear Effect. Oh, it's been a while, hasn't it? I have so much shit to talk about, so much shit to complain about, but really I'm not gonna. Just rest assured, I've played this part before, which you could probably tell, seeing as I didn't have to look around and investigate anything. But let's look. Whoopsie. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. Splat. Ah, shit. Don't just drop me into that. That's bullshit. As is this fight, by the way. Taking on a guy with an assault rifle with a knife. But whatever, I'm awesome. Hannah's awesome. She can take it. Come on, you can take him. Come on. Yeah, that's right. I brought a knife to a gunfight. And I won. Cause that's how you play that. Oh, buddy, you're dead. So sad. Alright. There should be dudes around the corner. Let's go murderize them. That was overkill, but whatever. There's really no need to conserve ammunition right now. Spoiler. A little bit. I didn't really spoil anything, did I? Ooh, save. Yeah, as to why I've already played this part and why it took so long to upload the next set, I think I'm gonna spill the beans all over this set. Not just... Wait, spill the beans all over the set? Kinda sounds sexual. A little bit. Kinda. Or did I just make it sexual? That's what I do. Uh-oh.
My name is Mr. Lamb. You've made two mistakes. First, I have enough resources to find my daughter without uninvited assistance. And second, you should have killed me by now.
Oh, for real? Oh, come on. Bullshit. Whoa, hey. You can't just hit a woman. Not even a woman that badass. That's not cool. Suck it up. Huh? Love the big eyes. And what exactly were you looking at so shocked right now? I don't get it. There wasn't exactly a lot of shit going on. Yeah, so it's all about timing in this section. Okay, turn this thing and it should stop with the whole glowing death trap, I think. Hey, it's still fucking doing that. What the hell? Huh. I can't go anywhere else, so... Okay, so apparently after 2 months of not playing this, I might have forgotten what to do here. But I think that's it. Just running back now? Oh shit. Oh come on, it's... Oh, I could have run through. Shit. My bad. Thank God for save states. Okay, so... Run through, hit the valve, and run again. I'm probably gonna take damage though. It's probably unavoidable. Go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, you can do it! Oh, come on, you motherfucker. That was bullshit. Yeah, come on, I got this, I got this. Oh. Whoa, that was close. Huh? Alright. Just keep on running. I happen to know what comes after this. It's a boss. And oh shit. Yeah. I'm not worried because I've memorized the fucking pattern since I played against this boss 30 times the last time I tried to record the set. No joke. Yeah, you hit the fucking flags, it goes in the fucking engine. That's how you defeat the boss. But yeah, 30 times, because when you really play it, you know, you can't really memorize the fucking pattern because it's just so hectic. You're just jumping right in and oh shit, 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 go up. Yeah, fuck you. That's my revenge, dude. First time. Of course, if I'd shown you the old recordings, which I don't have anymore, but if I'd shown you those, you would have seen me die so many times, it would have been ridiculous. And the same thing goes for the next boss that's coming up. So yeah, that set was so fucking frustrating the first time I did it. I think I recorded about 90 minutes of footage for, if I'd cut out all the deaths or made a montage out of them, would have been perhaps 25 minutes of actual Let's Play footage. Come on, save. Come on, bitch. Hey. Yeah, got it. Okay. And there's like 3 or 4 sections like that just here, and it's fucking ridiculous. But that's not the reason why I didn't put out that set. The reason for that is coming later, or one of many reasons, really. Let's just say I've had emulation issues for now. Oh, I don't like this part. Well, actually, I like this part. It's easy enough. Because these people still don't notice when I kill someone right behind them, or even right next to them. As long as I'm in sneak mode, they can't tell. I look fucking deranged walking like that. Like hunched over with a fucking crowbar, or I'm sorry, a smack jack, whatever the fuck that is. It looks like a billy club sort of thing. And technically you have to go right, but you should go here, because you're gonna get something really important. Sort of important. You don't necessarily need it, but it's very helpful. Hello, assault rifle. Oh, I hate the next part, I hate the next part, I hate the next part. Next part, I died at 40, 50 times? Because it's fucking unbelievably unfair. See these guys? You can't sneak up on them because there's 3 of them, you don't see them all. If you fight them, they keep spawning other enemies forever, so all you can do is run past them. But the first time I played, I pretty much didn't have any health. I had like, I could be hit once, maybe twice, but then I was dead. And you saw me, I've got hit like 3 times right now. And I'm almost dead. So yeah. That's why you really shouldn't get hit when you fight the boss before that. Otherwise you're gonna be in fucking trouble. And yeah, I know, I save a lot, but honestly, there's a reason for that. That reason being, I wanted to redo what I did right now, you know, pretty much play the parts I already played before, where I died all in all about 100 times, so I didn't have to do a huge montage and look like a fucking idiot who can't play video games. Unfortunately, when I did that, I just deleted the footage I had, and I didn't realize I lost forgot about you. I didn't realize that I didn't have the original save anymore. Yeah. So I actually had to replay the first part that I already, of the first video as well. Which is another reason why it took so long, you know, and don't get caught in the corner. Yeah, gotcha. What? Oh, come on. That guy should have died, the guy on the left. Gotcha now. Okay, and now, oh shit, don't reload. Oh, fuck. That's embarrassing. Okay. Fine, I can do this. What the fuck was that? You fire one shot and that's it? You idiot. Go on, do it. Okay, honestly, I'm pressing the fucking buttons to fire. It's just like, some button presses it doesn't register or something? I don't know. Fuck you guys. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I wasn't really paying a lot of attention there. I should have probably been a bit more professional there, but whatever. So yeah, one of the reasons was that I had to replay all of the original set, which was already aggravating the first time I played it. with also a lot of unfair situations. And yeah, it didn't get better. Actually, should I go back and save? I don't know. Save again? Or continue? If I die down there, it's gonna be an issue. I mean, I could keep going with the save states as I've done right now. But just for posterity's sake, I'm just gonna go and save. But in the meantime, I can tell you how ridiculous this is. So after the next boss, there's a sequence, a boss at which I died another 30-40 times. There's a sequence where you have to pretty much just run, get to the end of a fucking platform, press the use button, which it says on screen, and jump on a flying helicopter, ship, space thing, whatever. And the thing is, that did not work. It did not work. It said climb or use or whatever. I did it a million times. I replayed the fucking boss fight because it didn't have a save state a million times after that. And then I just put save states down directly there where it started running. Didn't work any time. I literally died another 50, 60 times there, not being able to figure out what I was doing wrong. Turns out that's a game bug, because it shows that use button or whatever at the wrong place. I mean, it shows it at the right place too, but it also shows it at the wrong place. So I was convinced I had to use it there, but apparently that was wrong. And I only figured it out because I looked it up on YouTube. I
rage
quit.
My men informed me that this disk Jin left for you is encrypted. You will give me the code.
I don't have it. Jin played me. He never told me about a code.
Then take it. It's yours. You've paid for it with your life. Our business here is done.
Oh, get
you
the...
may shoot.
Yeah.
With pleasure.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Didn't guess that was coming, did you, Fu Manchu? Oh, badass. I do love the cutscenes in this game. And now, concentration. This boss is actually not that hard, if you know how to fight it. You just have to keep alternating between going left and going right. Just one time the helicopter will shoot you, and one time dudes from behind that you can't see will shoot you. Shit, I might actually die now. Fuck. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Hide. In the words of the great sensei, Ice Cube, motherfuck you and your punk-ass ghetto bird.
That's my girl.
It's not your girl. That's the fucking point where I fucking rage quit. This is how you do it. You go to the left and you press use. I went straight ahead, and you could say use, but it didn't work. That's why I rage quit then. Then I picked it up like a week later, trying it again, and I got to this part.
Head for the hotel. We'll need to warn Deke. There's a shitstorm coming.
New character. It's
Deke. Excuse me, Mr. Decourt. This package arrived for you.
Cheers.
Cheers. It's something. I don't know what that is. Is it a syringe? Are you an addict? Sorry for the sound quality, I can't really do anything about that. It's the emulator.
You both in?
Getting hold of Weiming first may be the only way we get out of China alive.
Look, Glass, I signed on this gig for one reason, right? The money.
We'll still get it. But Weiming is our bargaining chip with Mr. Lam and the Triad for our lives now.
Uh-huh.
That means we find her first, find her fast, and drop anyone who tries to stop us.
Well, that's something then. Right. I mean, I guess we'll need this.
A decryption spike? Here.
Thanks, love.
Who still uses discs?
Only those deemed worthy will be spared. If Weiming is not back among us on the 17th at midnight, we will fail, our fortunes will fail, and our sacrifice will be meaningless. The Fangan cannot allow this to happen. Wei Ming must be found.
Ah, Wei Ming's at the center of some big plans for Lam, eh?
Ever hear of this group, the Fangans?
No, but many Chinese aristocrats belong to shadow societies unknown to outsiders.
After Wei Ming ran away, Mr. Lam found a correspondence that she had with a Madame Shen. Wei Ming may be trying to reach her now, and I believe you know where you can find Madame Shen.
Madame Shen?
Someone from my past.
Is Jin right? Do you know where she is?
Up the Huxik River, a town called Shanzi. Madame Chen has a restaurant there.
Too right. Now we know why this gin packer brought this deal to you then, Henny. You got a bleeding inside track. Looks like our odds of getting paid just got better, eh?
Well, wouldn't you know it? Women drivers, eh? God, I hate myself for that joke. Oh, Blade and L. Yeah, that's because that's what you'd say when that happens. What the fuck? Did they land in tar? Oh no, that's supposed to be water. Okay. Oh. Okay, final bitching point right now. See this? This is where I actually fucking stopped for a while because I had to or I would rage. So, I'm just inserting the disc right now, but guess what? I couldn't do that when I played it the last time. No matter what I did, it wouldn't accept the disc. I tried the original disc, I downloaded an ISO, I made copies of the disc. It didn't work. Wouldn't change the disc. And after, like, I don't know how many times I tried. I'm sorry, a moment of silence, please, for cartoon nudity. Yay. Anyway, it's the emulator. I had to go back to the previous version. Shower, right?
She has a lot to wash off.
Yeah. Anyway, that's it. Fuck it. I'm not gonna rage about it.
Glass, look. Look!
Anna, get up here now.
I've got a surprise for you.
What is it?
Shanzi?
No, it's just a fishing village.
What a bleeding mess.
You know more than you've told us, Hana. Why is this runaway so important?
There. Hey, that's her!
I'll be damned.
I'm sure the fact that she's fading out has nothing...
Secure the boat and get dressed. Deke, you're with me. This chase has just become a hunt.
Yeah. You're bloody right.
Guys, she was fading in and out of fucking view. I'm pretty sure there's something wrong with that. Zombies! So as you can see, rolling is a perfect strategy here. That's the last thing I tried. Pretty much the last thing I played. After here on out, it's going to be blind again. Where the hell am I keeping those guns? I mean, seriously, I'm wearing a wet towel. Seriously, it's a wet towel. Jesus. I can't really waste fucking ammo here. Cell phone, please save. Thank you. But yeah, zombies, how awesome is that? I have to say, also, I'm not usually someone who lusts after, like, cartoon or anime or whatever characters, but that's really kind of sexy. Why am I the only one who thinks so? Why are these zombies talking? Is that like a... Oh, shit. Too close. No. Fuck! Aim for the head. God damn it. Is that like a Chinese thing? Because I know they have, like, their vampires are, like, our zombies. So, what are Chinese zombies like? Apparently they talk. If those are traditional Chinese zombies, I don't know. You're gonna wake up, aren't you? but not while I'm sneaking, haha. And that's just my boat. That's not helping, because I can't get back on the boat. I could save again, but why would I? There you go. What the hell are you saying? I bet you're commenting on my sexy looks and cutting.
Damn it, man, hurry!
And what now? Oh, sweet, we get to play this guy. And he's got shot pistol. What kind of pistol is that? Oh, what the hell? It looks like it's a mixture between a pistol and a fucking shotgun. Another cutscene. Whoa, it's the Hulk. Even worse, it's the fucking Kool-Aid Man. Chinese.
That wasn't very neighborly of you there, mate.
You have no idea what you are up against.
How you find this funny, then? How's this for a punchline?
It's pretty good, actually.
Oh.
Ah! Whoa, what the fuck? Whoa. Whoa, those pistols are powerful.
Looks like you've had a rough night, hey, mate?
Is that a one-liner?
Wait! What do you mean, wait?
Are we switching between characters? This is pretty awesome, actually. I'm getting really excited about this chapter. Just keeps going back and forth here. I can't even make any snarky comments. It's just so fast-paced right now. And finally, not unfair or anything. Or at least not so far. That's probably going to change, isn't it? Okay, so I can't go back. I have my pistol still. That's good. And I can't go to the right. But I can go... What the fuck? Ah, shit. I have to go through the fire? Of course. Ah, I hate those patterns. Oh, whoa. Got lucky there. I hate it when you have to memorize patterns and shit. Because I know they're going to keep... Yeah, I'm just going to say they're going to fuck with you. They're going to mix up the patterns so you get burned no matter what. Run, you dumbass. Perfect. What the hell? What the hell? How am I supposed to get through that? Okay. What the fuck? Okay, I think I kinda got it now. Okay, go away. Come on. Oh, that's bullshit. Come on. The fucking... You can't get through that without getting hurt. Oh, well, so much for the boat. And my clothes. What? Ah, great. More you guys. Oh shit, that's too many. That is too many, guys. Stop? Please? At this rate, I might actually run out of ammo. Oh, well, maybe not. Seems like they've stopped now. Good. Man, this is a cool-looking level. It's like... Kind of looks a little bit like the... Caribbean and all that, a little bit. With the zombies, the feel is very Caribbean, even though it's obviously not. Seriously, what are you saying? You're not supposed to talk. You're a dead man. Shit. I'm not getting any ammo from these because they don't have guns. So I really should be a bit more conservative with my ammo. And oh shit. Fuck. Yeah. Don't panic. Not me. Ammo would be nice. Holy fuck, I don't have ammo. I'm down to what? What was that? I am down to 30 something? Shit. Let's just hope there's not gonna be more, but I already heard the next one, so fuck. Oh, come on! Where the hell am I supposed to go here? Come on! Seriously? Another one? Where the fuck am I supposed to go here? I have two ways to go. Okay, are you dead? That other guy's gonna wake up as soon as I walk past, isn't he? Oh, and by the way, you have the wet towel in the inventory. But you can't use the wet towel, can you? Are you, like, towel whipping guys with it? Is it a weapon? I kind of doubt that that's gonna be very effective. You still have the knife, though. I kind of doubt you can knife those zombies quick enough before they hurt you, because they have machetes, and I have like a little pick sticker. That's not really gonna help, is it? It's gonna wake up, isn't it? I fucking knew it. Okay, show me what you got. Wow, you got nothing. I'm talking about myself here. Wow. I was hit, what, 3 times? Can't really take any zombies out with that thing. But hey, this seems to work. Shit. Do you even have to come here? Probably. Fuck. Oh, that's way too little. I love that trick, you know, leave the screen just as they're about to hit, and then come back. I'm a master strategist. A master strategist with two shots in his gun. That's great. But I have a P.O. key, whatever that is. Post office key? Eh, no idea. And there's nothing here. Come on. Really? Not even a little bit of ammo? Uh-oh. No, no, no. No, no, no. You die now. Shit. Fuck you. How about I just ignore you, huh? Oh, what the fuck? Where are all these zombies coming from? That guy's still there. Oh, come on. No, no, no. Stay back. Don't be like that. I don't like playing the damsel in distress. Oh, I actually killed that guy without him hurting me. That's good. Now select the fucking key. Oh, shit. It's too late. Okay. No, no, no. Are they saying Zengaya? That guy said Zengaya, didn't he? As in what they said in what the African hunters in Braindead said? That's dead alive to Americans. Maybe they didn't. Maybe I just imagined it. Also, am I being a perv by trying to see if I can spot any panties when she rolls backwards like that? Oh, I died. Ooh, new game over screen, nice. Yes, that's kind of what you do when you die. Damn, I really should have put down a save state. It's been a while since I saved, I think. Ah, for all of you who wonder why I put down save states, now you know. That takes forever to load. Well, fuck. Doing all this again. Alright. I got this. Oh, come on! Not exactly an auspicious beginning. Go on, go on, go on. Got this. I got this. Oh, I don't got this. I can't get through this. Fuck. Should have gone backwards and then forwards. Fuck, man. Doesn't matter. Going back to Hannah. Hold on. Gotta scratch my balls. I mean, that's not what I had to do, actually. I'm sorry. I have to write a sonnet. That's better. Okay. One more? No problem. Okay, so... Come on. Stop it now. Are you dead? You better be dead. Alright. So... I'm either gonna... knife the next few zombies, or I'm gonna run past them. One or both. Either or. Doesn't matter. Oh, it's Dim Gaia, whatever that means. Kaneda. Did you just say Kaneda? This ain't Akira, motherfucker. God damn it, that really sounded just like you said first, like you first said Kaneda and then Tetsuo. Am I being biased? Is it because I just recently watched Akira again? It's probably that. Also, the fact that I don't speak a single word of Chinese might help with that, with the misunderstanding part. To be more precise, I think that's Cantonese, though I'm not 100% sure. Actually, I think I got this. Get up, you asshole. Ah, shit. The fuck? Where are you shooting? Oh, goddammit. Sometimes the perspective is a little bit off in this game, but whatever. Oh, no, 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 no. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? There you go. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Almost got me there, buddy. Ew, flies. And are these zombies still... What the fuck? That zombie's still twitching. Or it was before I decided to save, but... Why am I in a room with non-violent... zombies that are bleeding out? It's kind of weird. Seriously, that is weird.
Oh, you must wash off the blood. It is the blood that drove them mad. The blood that makes them demons.
What caused this?
Are they demons?
Oh, not what? Who? Yesterday, a boy was fishing by himself and fell on the rocks. His leg was cut, and he would have bled to death had he not been found by a young woman, a stranger.
Women?
She was covered in his blood when she brought him back to the village. We were, of course, grateful and gathered to meet her. That is when the madness began. I tried to run for the train.
Train?
Yes. A military train comes once a week to secure rations of rice from our granary. It is still there now, but the soldiers are afraid of the demons. They shoot anyone who gets near, all because of this girl, Weiming.
Do you know where I can find her?
No, but I know where she belongs. Hell!
Okay, don't be a drama queen. Oh, shit. That is so not cool. Playing dead like that. Okay, got a little bit of ammo, but not enough. Saving again just for fuck's sake. And then I think I'm gonna sneak around with a knife again. Because if I understood this correctly, we're gonna have to fight soldiers now. Which... are really a lot better than these zombie type creatures. Unless those soldiers also have machetes, in which case I'm gonna be fucked. Then again, they have guns too, so I might be fucked anyways. Well, that's convenient. Both of them turning their backs on me. And are you synchronized? What is that? Synchronized guarding of something? Is that an Olympic event? It should be. That really was very nicely synchronized. And guess what? Stab, stab. Or should I say slash, slash? Slash, slash works. Oh, yeah, thank you, Avast. Don't know if you heard that, but my antivirus just updated. Isn't that great? This Let's Play is brought to you by Avast Free Antivirus, the best free solution for your antivirus needs. That's a joke. I'm not endorsed by them. Though, Avast, if you want to sponsor me, I could be persuaded to take your money. Honestly. And murder time? Come on. Didn't want to let me murder him. Weird. Oh, that was a distance murder. And should probably hide. Oh, I don't think that's something to hide behind. Wait, fuck. No, fuck you. Well, that only sucked a little bit. Whoa, shooting at the camera. Pretty cool. Okay. And more ammo, come on. I don't see an entrance or anything. It's kind of weird. I mean, I should be going right, shouldn't I? Sneak. Ah, shit. Bad feel. Yeah. Crap. Oh, I have an idea. It's gotta be... It is awesome. Oh.
Not too long.
You see his face?
Killed men for much less.
Yeah, right. So, what you got, eh?
Military supply train. Probably loaded with weapons.
Well, might better have a closer look then. At the train, that is. Hey, Hannah, what is it?
Chinese superstition. They're offerings, gifts for the dead. When you burn these, whatever they represent is transported to them while they're waiting in hell to be judged. I've never seen paper figures used before.
You know, that bloke was burning these paper lads before I popped them.
I'll check out the locomotive. Meet me there.
Right, boss fella.
I love how that one guy died with a smile on his face. That was awesome. That's how I would want to die. Okay. Oh, I have brass knuckles. Sweet. Insta-kill. Probably should hide out a little bit. Can I go anywhere back here? No, doesn't look like it. Alright. Come on. I guess it won't turn red if I'm too far away. Well, not exactly stealthy, but the synchronized murdering still works. With that awesome goddamn combination of pistols. Shotgun pistols or whatever. Because that's what they feel like, look like, seem like, whatever. There's nothing here. Oh, wow, didn't even see you there, sir. And you're still not seeing me. Well, thank you for that. Assault rifle, nice.
Not bloody likely.
Yeah, come on, save. So, let's take out the assault rifle, maybe? Yeah, why not? Just in case we run across a small army, but I can't go any further here. Intriguing. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, is that a ramp to go up? Let's see. Oh, I'm wrong place. Ah, shit, don't switch fucking angles that quickly. That's bullshit. But again, this guy's a good shot. So that's the train, huh? Wow. That looks really, really old. But I guess that's China for you. Back away. I think it's brass knuckle time. Oh yeah. Don't turn around. Ooh, brutal. Let's go. Actually, I have no idea how I'm killing these guys. I'm hitting them on the back of the head with brass knuckles, and that kills them? Well, I guess it does. Otherwise, that would be silly. Okay, I get lots and lots of assault rifle ammo. That kind of makes me a little bit suspicious here. Nothing to do. Was this not the right way? Come on, fatty. Stop fucking around. Let's go murderize things. God damn it, where can I go? Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm sneaking, that's why you can't see me. That's perfectly rational. You know that one guy was looking directly at me. I don't even think I can stealth kill all these guys. I think I'm gonna have to do it this way. That's not gonna end well. Ah, shit. Wow. I took a lot of hits there. Alright. A little bit more? Come on. You know you want to. Okay, safe state. I have a bad, bad feeling about this. Oh, this is an ambush. I know it. Oh, fucking knew it. What are you doing? What the fuck? Oh, shit. Come on. Really? Nobody said anything about fighting Dutch Schaefer. Come on. Let me iron! Get to the chopper! Come on! Ah, fuck. I put a safe state at one of the worst possible moments. right after I lost a lot of health to these three dudes, and now I'm gonna have to fight this guy with almost no health. Shit. I foresee a tiny problem. Roll somewhere. Come on, that's cover, right? Okay. Well, this safe state is much better. Ah, I see. Hide out and hit the guy as soon as he tries to retreat. That way, you can miss like that. Oh, apparently you have to wait until he's back from his cover. Makes sense, fine, whatever. Come on, douchebag. I got all day. Actually, I was lying, I don't have all day. I'm just a bit nervous. Because, I got it, sorta. That timing is really, really complicated. I wanna blow up again. Oh yeah, no, I got him now. I got him. I don't got him. Come on, be a nice fella and just die. See, I really don't know. Should I try to shoot him before when he comes out or just only when he retreats? But if I do it when he comes out, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get hit too. And one more hit should be enough to kill me. Oh, come on, I should have hit. Fuck. Bullshit. Damn it, that was a hit. Why did it take so little health? That guy takes way too long to kill. It's ridiculous. It's like the world's longest fucking gunfight. Oh. That's a nice hit. But still, damn, come on. Seriously, this is like the new Fox show. The world's longest gunfight standoff. Only it's not a standoff because we're actually shooting at each other already. You couldn't tell though, seeing as nothing's happening. Okay, that was my fault. I should probably move eventually. God damn it, I always move too late. Fuck. Should be like four more hits. I should have them. Maybe even just three, I don't know. But that's definitely why I'm so extremely cautious right now. I do not want to lose right now. Come on. Do I have to redo all this? That is bullshit. How many? That was like three or four bullets from an assault rifle. You should be dead by now. And gotcha. I don't gotcha. Okay, fine. Oh, perfect time to reload that. Really, perfect time. See, now I'm getting frustrated, but I don't want to kill myself because I'm too impatient. Nah, I'm going to stick with the assault rifle. Okay, seriously, next time I'll get him. Fuck this. Come on. Go, go, go. Oh, come on. This is tense. Both of us will die with one more shot, and I still don't have him. You are fucking kidding me. Oh, finally. Oh, are you kidding? I could have just shot open the lock. Because that's what that ricochet is telling me. And, ooh, what's this? What did it say? MK? MK5 assault. Or Mark 5 assault rifle, I guess. Wouldn't that be an M5? Isn't that what it's just called? I'm not a gun person, but I think the assault rifles and stuff, they're just called M5 or M1. Or M4 even. Those are the ones I know from playing Max Payne. Pretty sure there's an M4 in there and an M5. Don't know why I'm talking about Max Payne right now. Ah, he's still there. Dead. Laying on top of a crate like... Pimp me like one of your French girls and shit like that. That's just how it looks. A ladder. And I do think I have a card that said ladder at... The fuck was that? I can't put the card in anywhere. There's no card readers. Oh, right. There's a use thing. Okay. Nope. Can't use it directly, so I'm gonna have to put... What, the card in? Is that it? Aw, shit. Really? You're doing this now? A fucking puzzle like this? Damn it. Oh, this could take a while. How do you move these? Kind of block things, and where are you supposed to fucking move them? Okay, lesson learned. Don't touch the electrified thing. Yep, I can't turn it off apparently, but... So I've turned the locks off and the ladder. Don't know if I would need the filter water heat pump thing. How do I move these? Jesus. It's not helping. Please, ladder, come down on your own. I can't do puzzles. You know that.
Not bloody likely.
I know, right? Oh, I see. I can move it like this, but still don't know where I'm supposed to move it. Probably one to ladder. And no, that's not what I wanted to do. Come on, don't be awkward now. Okay, one to ladder and one to power. That actually makes a lot of sense. Let's go. And that did not work at all. Shit. Well, this sucks. You know what? I'll be back once I know how to do this. Okay, guess what? It's actually not that hard. You put the power thing into the lock mechanism, and then you unlock pretty much the one lock right next to ladder. And then you turn it off again and you put it back the way I already had it. For power and ladder. Totally didn't think that you'd had to unlock the ladder. Never even heard of that. A locked ladder. Go on. Don't shoot. Yeah, so I really hope we're finding a safe spot soon, because I kind of want to end the set now. It's It's taken like 5 minutes for me to figure out that stupid puzzle out, and oh, save point, perfect. Well, I hope you enjoyed this set, and I'm gonna try to do this more regularly, you know, like maybe every other week, getting out of Fear Effect set. Though no promises, because this thing is a bitch to edit every time, and it really is a time factor thing. So anyway, thank you for watching, see you next time.